Padre, and how young is Mr. Padre? 28. 28, and what is your favorite subject before?
PE.
PE, so please have a big hand for Sir Padre. Thank you. Next, sir, your name?
Terrence.
And how young is Sir Terrence?
27.
27, favorite subject?
27.
Alam po namin. Sorry again, Sir Terrence. Next, please, what's your name?
Jeff.
Jeff, and how young is Miss Jeff? 20. And how young is ma'am?
10.
Oh yeah, what is your favorite subject?
Recess.
Recess. A big hand for ma'am, Jam. Thank you. Next, please, your name?
Esther.
And how young is Miss Esther?
18.
Yeah, 18. And your favorite subject is?
English.
English. A big hand for ma'am, Ina, ma'am Esther. Now, each one of you can have a brand new iPad phone. Let's go on, sir. Yes, you can have my brand new iTouch phone, and of course, you can have my stylus pen. Sorry, cost cutting. Thank you again, everybody. Boys and girls, you need to watch this game because you will judge it. Sir, can I come in now? Alright, so, mommy, sir, this game is what we call how to draw your own face. The mechanics is this. We got here dirty whiteboard, and we got the blackboard. Dirty whiteboard must be in front of your face like this. And all you have to do is to draw your face part by part. Alright, for example, when I said draw your left eye, you must draw your left eye only. Okay? And please, wala po titingin sa gabi. Ready, sir, ready? I'm ready! I'm ready? Alright guys, everybody watch the game, you really judge us. Please position in front of your beautiful face. There you go. First part of your face that you have to draw is your left eyebrow. Go! Left eyebrow, please. Wow. Like this. Nice job, honey, sir. Kila is nice. Next, please go. Long nose, short nose, blue nose. Let me check it. Look up. Triangular nose. Elsa. And then tap it. But this one is good. See? Elbow. There we go. Here. There we go. Oblong, circle, octagon, polygon, hexagon, with three to the side. This is SpongeBob SquarePants. See? This is SpongeBob. Oh my good eye. And next, please throw your right eye. With eyeball, please. Go.
Sigit kasi.
Sir Patrick, where's my boy?
Sigit kasi.
There I go. Next, please draw your lips or your mouth. Go. Wow, see? Pouty lips. Is that fish? This one is good, huh? Pouty and open mouth. Next, please throw your left and right ears. Go! Left and right ears, please. Next will be your teeth. Throw your teeth, please. Your teeth. Your teeth, not your mustache. Next, please draw your right eyebrow. Go! Right eyebrow, please. Next with your left eye. Left eye with eyeball again. And last but not least, please draw your crown and glory. Your hair, please. Long hair, short hair, curly hair, the button hair. Alright, so mom and sir, on my count, that was the time that you can see your own nightmares. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Come on, 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's go to decide who will be the winner. For example, look at this one, contestant number one. See? Blast versus The Walking Dead. And Blast. SpongeBob or Abstract. guys, it's really decided, guys. If you want to win round number one, all you have to do is to clap your hands, okay? So I really need your help here. Now let's start voting. Who votes for contestant number one? Contestant number two! Clap your hands, please. Clap your hands. Next! Contestant number three! Contestant number four!
Familia! Familia! Familia!
Mas malakas po ang palapak sa'yo, mas marami ka maghanap.
Familia! Familia!
Now, who do you think is our winner? 1, 2, 3, or 4? Louder, 1, 2, 3, 4?
4!
What number? 1, 2, 3, 4?
4!
4?
4!
4!
4?
3 and number 4 actually lahat po kayo panalo sa this game. Thank you and please, good evening.